Trump honors fallen service members at Arlington National Cemetery. President Donald Trump on Monday remembered fallen service members at Arlington National Cemetery on Memorial Day, calling their love of country more deep and more pure than most will ever know. They marched into hell so that America could know the blessings of peace. They died so that freedom could live, Trump said. Trump also honored those whose loved ones died in combat, acknowledging the depth of emotions that this day brings each year to the families of the fallen. To every parent who weeps for a child, to every child who mourns for a parent, and to every husband or wife whose heart has been torn in two, today we ask God to comfort your pain, to ease your sorrow and to wipe away your tears, Trump said. This is a very special day, and today our whole country thanks you, embraces you and pledges to you we will never forget our heroes. The president delivered remarks at Arlington after he solemnly placed a wreath at the tomb of the unknown soldier and stood in silence as a bugle played taps. Trump also honored several living veterans in attendance, including former Republican Senator Bob Dole and Ray Chavez, both World War II veterans. Chavez, at 106, is the oldest living survivor of the attacks on Pearl Harbor. The president headed to the U.S. military cemetery after spending much of the holiday weekend golfing and tweeting attacks aimed at the special counsel's investigation, Democrats and the press. The president's first tweet about fallen service members during the holiday weekend came Monday morning in a message that touted the successes of his presidency. Happy Memorial Day. Those who died for our great country would be very happy and proud at how well our country is doing today. Best economy in decades, lowest unemployment numbers for blacks and Hispanics ever, women in 18 years, rebuilding our military and so much more, Trump tweeted. Nice. Less than an hour later, though, Trump was back to tweeting about the Mueller investigation, once again pointing to his unfounded allegations that a spy was planted in his campaign. Thank you for watching. For the follow-up, subscribe to the channel yourself here.